Your neck is like an ivory tower. Your eyes are pools in Heshbon by the gate of Beth Rabbim. Your nose is like a tower of Lebanon which looks towards Damascus. How beautiful and pleasant you are, O loud one, with all your delights. I say, I will climb the palm tree and lay hold of its fruit. Oh, may your breath be like clusters of the vine, and the scent of your breath like apples. I am my beloved's, and his desire is for me. Let us go out early to the vineyards and see whether the vines have budded, whether the grape blossoms have opened, and the pomegranates are in bloom. There I will give you my love. The mandrakes give forth fragrance, and beside our doors are all choice fruits, new as well as old. which I have laid up for you, O my beloved. Songs of Songs, Chapter 7. How beautiful are your feet in sandals, O noble daughter! Your rounded thighs are like jewels. Your two breasts are like two fawns, twins of a gazelle. Your head crowns you like carmel, and your flowing locks are like purple. A king is held captive in the tresses. Your statue is like a palm tree, and your breasts are like its clusters. Come, my beloved, let us go out into the fields and lodge in the villages. The mandrakes give forth fragrance, and beside our doors are all choice fruits, new as well as old, which I have laid up for you, O my beloved.